castle and village. Look at how many of these lobbies are locked. What about me who doesn't have people to play with? Most of them are just locked lobbies and I can't... I'm pretty sure that this guy will not start. What I'm trying to say is that if you're trying to play this game, or at least trying to find somebody to play with, you just won't find a lobby waiting for you. Most likely, it's gonna be a locked lobby that's only made for their friends. Please tell me we don't need a key for this. Found it. Wait. I shouldn't touch the Ouija board. Dude, what have I done? Oh no, please tell me. Please tell me you have a hiding spot in here. Please tell me you have a hiding spot in here. It can't come through, huh? It better not come in the church, you know? Because it has a lot of crucifix in there. So is this a baby ghost? Because I can hear... Because I was hearing some, Oh my god! Oh, it's right there! It's right there! Oh. Bro, this is medium mode! What are you doing? I'm not asking for hardcore mode. Please tell me there's a hiding spot in here. Come on. Where do I hide? Bro! I'm so freaking dead. I'm dead. Oh, I'm not. Seriously, this is not even a hard mode. This is just medium mode. Back to what I was saying. I'm assuming this ghost is a baby ghost because it was making some baby noise in there. Look at this. Our sanity is 88%. Time to grab the crucifix. Are you here? Oh my gosh. Where? Bro, where? Oh, we're fine. This ghost is a baby ghost. You can't harm us. You're a baby ghost, dude. Bro, I gotta put it down. If I go back in there, I'm gonna die. But I can't just leave. I have no evidence. Come on, I don't wanna do this. Are you here? You don't have to pop up. Just answer me through the spirit box. If you use spirit box somewhere. Okay. I know you are somewhere here. So first evidence is spare box. Any fingerprints? Why don't we open this back door? We'll use this as our getaway door. I don't like that picture. Freaking me out. Oh my god, that scared me. Oh, where? I don't care at this point. Might as well just kill me. I don't want to go out there. I'm scared. Oh! No. Gotta go in the church. It's coming. Oh my, why do you do that? You know what? I'm gonna get out of here. That's enough torturing, man. I'll just stay out here and watch. I'm not gonna stick in there any longer. Let's just say that I have a ghost orb. It can't be a djinn. It's not fast. Just say it's a poltergeist. I don't know. I'm going. I'm not staying. Oh, the ghost was a... Alright, let's take the key first. I think castle is gonna be a lot more... worse. All right. I'm gonna die in here. I'm already getting the goosebumps. I don't care. I'm just gonna die in here. I know already. And don't make me more paranoid than this. So, oh, I found a bone. What is this? This is like the hip part or what is this? Open this just in case we need to come in here. Oh my gosh, another bone. Oh, it's a cursed skull. If I pick it up, it's gonna start hunting, right? Okay, time to run. It didn't hunt. I thought it would. Dude, I started running. What did you do? What? Oh! Dude, I scared myself. Oh my gosh. Oh! Close the door. Get in. Stop playing with me. Get in. Oh! No! No! The ghost was a djinn. Yeah, that's why we died. Difficulty is only medium. I last 0 seconds. Finally, somebody invited me to their lobby. I can feel what they're feeling. They got tired of waiting for people. Why'd you guys drop all your flashlight here? It won't be that bad. Did you just... Oh, you can just go over it. Turn that off. Trying to scare me, man. And here again. No, it's not. Why don't we go check the building over here? It shouldn't be hard to find. I'm confused. Why do I have so many stamina? Like, why is my stamina so, you know, like, I feel like I have a lot of stamina than before. I don't know why, though. Oh, I don't want to look at that chair. Not here as well. Never mind, guys. Somebody found the ghost room, like, 5 minutes ago already. It's in here. What the heck just happened? You are here, huh? Ghost writing. Anybody have the spirit box? Oh, we're... Oh, run! Run! It's right there! Run! Go! 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 Huh? Is this stuck? I think she's stuck. Yo. It's stuck, man. Well, that's not fun. I seriously thought somebody's gonna die today. You know what? I forgot about fingerprints too. We can look for fingerprints. Oh! Oh, I'm getting out. I'm getting out. I'm getting out. I'm not staying there. Yeah, yeah. Let's just run. Hey, this guy is oh my gosh. What the heck just happened? Oh my god. Get out. Get out. Get out. Get out. Oh, it's right there. It's right there. It's doing T-posts or something. I don't think it wants you guys. It wants somebody else. Hey. Hey. I'm safe. Completely safe. I'm gonna get out here too. Can we go now? What are you guys doing? I think we should go. We should stop harassing the ghosts.